guys, today I'm making my melody, or you can say melody for short. Okay, let's start. First, I'm gonna start on her eyes. I'm gonna put them here. And give them this shape. Now color them in. Okay, now I'm gonna do her nose. I like to call it gold nose. Kind of like. I'm gonna do it an oval shape just like Hello Kitty has. But now I'm gonna do the shadow. Here's gonna be the shadow. Okay, now I'm gonna blend it in with it. That's on her head. Oh, she is wearing a hood, just like Little Red Riding Hood. Well, the hood looks pink, not red. Well, I know a TV show that I watched when I was little and her. Okay, now I'm gonna start on the other ear because she's a bunny. Okay, I'm done doing the shape. Okay, now I'm gonna fill it in. Okay, I'm done doing that shadow here. This is not a straight line, I promise. Okay, now I'm gonna do shadows on the hood. Starting on her body. Okay, now I'm gonna do her left hand. It's gonna be up, but not doing this. Okay, now I'm gonna do the shape of her hand. Okay, now her tongue. I'm gonna do this zip.
chin, I'm gonna do her other limb, or you can say hand.
Okay, I did her other thumb. Not to know that rabbit tails in real life, they're not on circle balls. They are a short piece of line. I know that because I have a lot of rabbits at home. Well, they are trained ones. And they are allowed to walk around outside. Places where grasses, their side yard, or I can say backyard or front yard, because I said side yard because it was on the side of the house. Doing this so you can see this limb. Well, you can also call it leg. These are also limbs.
Здесь не пытать, здесь не цикл.
Okay. I appreciate my video. Like and subscribe. Turn questions to get it fight on my videos. Bye!